Welcome to NutriFeed Education Hub. I'm Eric Amosu. In this recording, you will learn how to wear and remove face masks safely to prevent COVID-19 infection. As government in various countries across the globe are trying to ease the lockdown, the use of face masks will become our reality. Please bear in mind that wearing of a face mask does not guarantee total protection. Therefore, other protective measures such as regular hand washing and social distancing should be observed even with your mask on. Wearing of a face mask is just an additional prevention measure to limit community transmission of the virus. Before you begin to wear a face mask, it is important that you learn the basics. You have to learn how to wear and remove your face mask so it does not become another source of infection. Various guidelines to safe use of masks have been published. The one that I'm sharing with you are drawn from the National Institute for Communicable Diseases, South Africa, and WHO website. Before putting on a mask, clean your hands with alcohol-based sanitizer or wash your hand with soap and water. Cover your mouth and nose with mask and make sure that there are no gaps between your face and the mask. Avoid touching the mask while using it. If you do so, clean your hands with alcohol-based sanitizer or wash your hand with soap and water. Fidgeting with the mask repeatedly is strongly discouraged, as it is important to avoid touching your face with hands. Do not lower the face mask when speaking, coughing, or sneezing. Replace the mask with a new one as soon as it is damp. Do not reuse single-use masks. However, if you are using a cloth mask, you can wash the fabric's face mask with soap and water and iron when dry for reuse. I suggest that you have at least two or more cloth masks if necessary. To remove the mask, remove it from behind. Do not touch the front of the mask. Discard immediately in a closed bin or wash as stated. Clean your hand with alcohol-based sanitizer as soon as you have removed the mask or wash your hand with soap and water. I hope you will find this guideline useful.